Hey, are you new to Street Fighter 6, and you're new to World Tour, and your favorite character is Ken Masters, and you want to be his student? Look no further, because I'm going to show you the fastest way to make Ken become your master, the fastest way as possible so you can enjoy the World Tour of Street Fighter 6. Let's get to it.
Hit the streets.
Step one into the progress of this whole journey is taking the time to admire the new generation world of Street Fighter 6 as you are learning through the basic of the game and making progress through this main story until you are encountered with a task that has you meet the new fighter Marissa to make a replica of a fake fancy bag for the story mode. Step 2, after dealing with her and going back to Metro City in the daytime, you will see a handful of submissions ready to be experienced. Meet with a man aside from the construction site to help with his issue that will help us with our goal. The final step into the process is after dealing with his boss near the training court where Luke is, we want to not return his hat yet and go straight into the construction building.
Safety first, bud.
And we are finally at our goal. After the cutscene, follow him after beating a worker that stands in the way. Make your way up there, and there is Ken, to have a whole process to becoming his student. And that is all. My name is DePezza, and I hope you find this helpful. And if you did and liked the content, be sure to check out my other videos and social media for more of the stuff.